I think you need to turn down the in-game volume a little bit.
Okay. I lowered it already.
Yeah, but they say they can't hear us that much.
Okay, lowered it to 0.1. I have to tune up my headset volume. Matt has to watch out.
Oof. Refractor max.
Very nice shots from my revenge.
Wrong round by Max.
Shot by
and now Apple coming in just fucking ripping them apart. Look at that. Seriously, it's one guy all the time.
Yeah.
And my revenge were 5-0 and it's 6-5 now, so while Selector's been taking 5 rounds, my revenge only got 1 round.
My revenge took the pistol and took the third, the fourth.
Second and third round.
And now Selector with 5 rounds, 5 equipped rounds. No, it was 1 eco.
It was 5-0.
Yeah.
Then 5-5.
Eco 6 bows. You're getting tired, right?
Yeah.
And look again. What Kazuya will be doing? Again, going outside. No Edward there now. So coming up out the cat. Debson makes the frag. Oh, nice opening by my revenge. Where will they go? Two guys still in bombsite one. I've taken really nice position. Will be the was the wrong decision. Maxwell one on one. He knows where Kraftig is. Both very low in HP. Wow. Nice shot by Max. 7-6. Again, HLTV lag for me.
Yeah, a little bit.
And that's why I don't understand, because it should be in zero delay HLTV, though. No lags normally, but
yeah, but it's still hosted online, you know, so it can happen.
Okay, Trouble A coming up huge.
Oof.
Cleaning the ramp. Look at Kazuya, he's still outside. They might go bombsite 1. Oh, they are on the roof.
Edward's Edward pushing up on the ramp. He will take them in the ass now. Coming in from behind really fast, and this will
he
be hard for my revenge. And he
oh
does.
Oh my god, yeah. And another one for Edwards. And oof. Max. 7-7, very, very close half again. Will we see another close map as Inferno?
Yeah, maybe.
And we only have 4 deagles in hand for my revenge. 1 AK with Kazuya. I don't understand why he's alone. If he dies, nobody could pick up the AK. Nice timing. Nice second frag. Maybe a third. Nope. Not for him.
But 1 HP for
probably knows
Vatic.
Well, one player at least is. Nice run by Trouble and Kazuya. 8-7. think a little break coming up.
Nope.
Nope. Ready. Restart. Yeah.
No Live.
Break here.
Finally.
You couldn't survive another break.
I'm just tired. I also got a big day tomorrow in EPS, so...
Okay. What's your opponent tomorrow?
DKH.
Deutschland's Kranke Horde.
Yep.
As they are called in Germany.
My old team.
Yeah, right. Kind of a tension in that match.
Yeah. It will be a funny match.
Oh, look at that. My revenge completely stacked at the ramp. And
what the fuck?
Selector is going ramp. And look at the damage the AT grenades made. 9-7.
Oh my god.
Very nice.
Yeah, have no comment about that. What the fuck?
Like, they knew exactly what Selector is going to do.
Yeah, but really, it's... Yeah. I guess as they stood on the ramp, it was gonna be three guys fast retake to the lobby and two guys flashing inside, so...
Retouched by Angel. Nice movement. And Matt takes him out. Oh, sorry. 10-7. Do have the same spawns for Selector, of course.
Yeah.
No bomb plant yet. So
I take one Mako.
Boost cat up, catwalk. I think they're trying to. No. What are they doing? They tried to boost cat with only two members. Max bought an, will buy an AWP right now after this round. He only hasn't had an USP. Nice job by Zone. 11-7. And let's see, Max. No, has an M4. Maybe a fast round coming up.
A little split, maybe? Yeah.
Outer door split?
No, it's not, no. Not fast.
He's covering outside. Tepson in trouble there. Great support, but Debson's getting back by Edward. Nice communication.
Crucial round for my revenge.
Yeah.
Oh, headshot by Trap there. Oh, Edward.
And leg.
And round first over.
First equipped round goes to Selector. Again, a great round by Edward. Oh, by Debson. Getting the first track, but Zone very aggressive in main.
Already inside main.
Oh. Getting headshot but Max with refrag. Mid already on the catwalk. Only trouble defending ramp.
Eco shock. Eco round should come in for select after this. So
yeah.
They need this round.
Oh, nice spray by Edward. And who else? Will Edward pull off the 1-on-2 situation? He has the bomb.
Good movement skills.
Nice. 12-8. Will we see a third map? Looks like it. No, no eco for selector. Edward has an AK.
On the third map, I will be gone. Yeah. I will finish this map for sure.
You're free to go, of course.
Oh no! It's nice screaming, but yeah.
Thanks, you. Wow. Misses his shots. Only Galeels at hand. Great headshot by Zone.
Oh.
What the fuck? He only had an Galil. Oh my god, he has only 1 HP left. They do have the bomb. They have no idea where Trouble is right now. Nice positioning.
Oh,
Craftic finished him. Oh, 12-9. And I think my wrench is forced to eco right now.
And they're taking it safe. I think they could buy actually, but rather take it safe, get the map home.
Yeah. Right, thanks. Oh, they do have an AK. There's steps in areas.
Kasuya doing the Roman move outside. And I think he will catch a guy on it actually.
Nice shot by Dips. Another one, Dips. Yes. Nice run by him so far. Oh, look at Zone. And Edward.
Look at Cozy coming in the back.
Yeah. Edward, 1-on-5 situation. He has 100 HP. Takes us the first run.
1-on-4?
Position is revealed, so probably no chance for Edward. For the pistol master.
No, only 26 HP, he should be saving.
Yeah. So 5-2, 13. It was an eco round by my revenge.
Very nice.
I only see Glocks in hand. Only Edward with an AK. Already blind. Getting blinded again. He's so wide right now.
And again?
Yeah. He's down. Bang hits. And last one is Zone. No chance for him.
Ooh.
What? Oh what my god. This? What a.
Not only 28.
What? Great headshots by Zone. So 14th round for my wrench. 2 rounds to go. And they will take the nuke.
In the second map?
Yep. Nice position by Debs. Already down to nuts.
Only one round missing?
Two rounds. What?
Was the 9 tech?
It was.
Oh, it was 8
to 7. 8 to 7.
Oh, yeah. The Dex didn't really have anything to come with up in this half.
And I don't think Zone.
And only Edward has been playing good on this map from them.
Yeah. Epson. Able to make the frag, and who's in the hall? Max. Great defense.
Play by my revenge.
Great
defense.
15-9 match point, no map point for my revenge. No bomb planted. No, not that much money. Yeah, only deagles. Some equipment. Might be a little. Rush.
Yeah, it looks like a horn rush symbol. Very fast door rush. No. Nate ram. Let's go.
That's
got
there.
The Ukrainians.
Probably and Matt doing a great job. And there was no team kill. Last man standing is Zone. In the lobby. Going out hard. Such a great pistol master, and my wrench takes the second map. What a surprise! GG.
Yeah. Very nice.
Thank you for casting with me sooner.
Yeah, anytime, mate.
Yeah.
Anytime. And
good night.
I wish,
and
you, wish you good night with the third map.
Yeah.
And I think Selector will close it now.
I think my wrench will take it.
Angel and us too.
Yeah, but the beaded played really good on us too, so Selector seems not that good indeed us too today.
Yeah, okay. Maybe they're missing the orb.
Yeah, that could be true.
Oh, well. Thanks for the night.
Yep.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, and good night.